Yo, Pierre, you wanna come out here?
Nappy here, nigga. What's up, YouTube? It's your boy King Sly here once again with another video. I know it's been a while since I did an upload, but your boy been busy working. As you can see, there's the work shirt, you know, been at work, you know what I'm saying? Grinding, you know what I'm saying? Trying to get my pesos, bro, you know. I know a lot of people don't know about that peso, about getting that moolah, you know, but me, I be working, man. I be busy. But anyway, man, y'all have to excuse me, man. My voice sound a little crunched up, a little raspy, you know what I'm saying? Because I woke up this morning, man, and my throat, it was just like super scratchy, bro. Like super scratchy. You gotta excuse, you know what I'm saying, the stuff that's in my gaming room. This is my gaming room. I don't really care about all that back there, you know. Today, man, I'm coming at y'all, man, with a short and sweet video. And today's topic, man, is gonna be what I wish they bring back in 2K19. That's a huge wish list, and it's a list that I didn't even create because I don't have to create it. It's easy. What I wish. First of all, what I wish they come back with in 2K19, and what I wish they would put in 2K19, I wish they would bring the mascots back. Gotta have the mascots, man. Like that's a motivation for grind right there. That'll make you want to grind, especially if you haven't had the experience of, you know what I'm saying, being in a mascot. But me, I've had that experience. I've been a mascot in 2K16. I grinded in 2K16. That was the easiest grind in 2K16. Like, I grinded because that's all I literally played was Park. Like, I grinded in 2K16, bro. I think I was the only one out of my friends that I had that had a mascot. And I really and truly only have two friends on this game that I really all the time play with, and they know who they is if they watch this video. I mean, I have other friends that I play with when they're not on, but once they get on, them, that's basically the main people I play with because I have chemistry with them. We know how to play with each other, you know what I'm saying? My boy right here, Terrence, well, his name is Gamertag, is Reckless, but my boy Terrence, like, we play around on the game and we joke around, but we got chemistry with each other. We both know what we can do, you know? But if I go and I meet a new person, I have to learn them all over again, how they play, and you know what I'm saying? They gotta learn me, you know. They think because I'm a center that I can't shoot mid-ranges, you know. I'm good at this game. But anyway, man, back to the wish list. Like I said, I wish for mascots, man. And I just wish I wish they bring the rep down a little bit, man. Stop making it so hard for people to rep up, bro. Even though I know that's something that's never gonna happen. But you know what I'm saying? Just make it a little bit easier, bro. But then again, I know why they not going to do that, because if they make it easy for you to get a high overall, the game going to die super quick, bro. So that's a wish that I know I ain't going to get. They need to have a part after dark, man. They need to have, like, you know, like real time. Like, if it's, you know what I'm saying, daylight. During the morning time, bro, and then when it got it on the game where it started getting darker and darker and darker as time passed in real life, bro, that'd be so dope, bro. And they got the little street lights and shit, the little court lights and shit on me. That shit'd be so dope, bro. Another thing they need to have, man, they need to bring traveling back, man. Park different parts. I get tired of playing in the same fucking part, bro. Looking at the same court, bro. Like, this is so fucking boring, bro. Looking at the same fucking court. Like, that's just trash, man. They need to bring a lot of stuff back, man. Like, excuse me. I don't understand what they was thinking in this game, man. Like, and this game got the potential to be great, bro. This game has the potential to be great. Because, I mean, even though this game is trash, on top of trash, I actually kind of still like playing this game because I still play it. It's the only game that I play, but this game is trash. Oh, excuse me, my mouth is dry as hell, bro. Talking on this shit, it's just... I don't see how YouTube do it. Some of them only have something to drink by their little desk or whatever they be recording at. Shit, got my mouth dry as hell. But anyway, man, this game is just... It got the potential, man, to be great. But yet, they don't make this game great, bro. Like, and all you know what it takes... All it takes is one update, bro. One update to make it great, bro. You know what I'm saying? Put the hop step back in the game, bro. Like, why is it that when I dribble, I'm sliding back. I don't want to slide back, bro. I want to get that little hop animation back in the game. I don't want to slide back, bro. Like, I don't want to slide. I hate that dribble move, bro. Like, I hate that dribble move, dog. Like, I do not like that little slide back, bro. They need to put that back in the game. Goddamn, they need to up the VC a little bit more, man. Like, how you go out? Okay, you go out. You happy? Oh my God, 2K18 getting ready to drop at 12 o'clock. Oh my God, I'm so excited. I can't wait. I sleep all that day just so I can be up all that night going by 2K. Oh my God, I'm so excited. You know. You even got the gold edition, you know, you got the gold edition, you got 75,000 VC coming along with it. You done spun, what, about $150, $80 to get it, you know, you happy, you know, you go and you create your player. You don't got no badges, you're 60 overall, you ain't got no badges. You spend your 75,000 VC on upgrading your player. Your 75,000 VC only get your player to a 70 overall. Wow, 75,000 VC, I'm only a 70 overall? Oh my God. Dang, I need to get me some more VC. I need to buy me some more VC. Let me put my credit card in here and give me some more VC. Put your credit card in there. You know what I'm saying? Buy you some more VC. $50 worth. It was that 75,000 VC. So you done spent $200 on this game in one night. And then when you get the other 75,000 VC, all together you'll be to have, what, 150,000 VC. And that's still not enough to max your player out. In this game, if you don't have at least 200,000 VC, you're not gonna max your character out to the cap, which is 85 this year. You're not gonna max him out, bro. It's point blank period if you ain't got 200,000 VC. So you done spun buying the game, the gold edition at that, and then you gotta turn around and spend $50 more to get more VC to get your dude to his full potential, to a better potential than he already is, and then you still not maxed out yet. It's just terrible. Then you gotta go in my career and grind badges for a week straight, 2 weeks straight. And then when you do all that, you get into the park and you play with him, and he's just trash. Like, he's trash, bro. If you ask me, man, 2K is a finesse, bro. I'm sorry. I hate to let y'all know and tell y'all that, man. But 2K18 is finesse, bro. Like, they finesse a nigga, bro. Like, clothes. Like, I don't buy clothes, bro. Like, I get the little free little shirts, I guess, that people done created or whatever. And that's it, bro. In all my videos, you'll see me with the same pants on. I just go and switch my shirt up. And switch my shoes. Probably switch my shoes up that I got off, you know what I'm saying? What people give me. You know what I'm saying? I don't buy no clothes and no shoes in this game, bro. You know what I'm saying? Because it's just pointless, bro. Even if I had the VC, I probably still wouldn't buy it, bro. Come on, man. 8,000 $8,000, $8,000 VC for a pair of fucking Jordans? Like, that's ridiculous, bro. Then, I wanted to make a video about me, you know what I'm saying? I wanted to make a Shaquille O'Neal in the park, you know what I'm saying, video. But the damn jersey, Shaq jersey, is 10,000 fucking VC. Like, I'm not finna spend that much on a fucking jersey, man, for a fucking video, man. Like, I'm not finna do it, bro. I am not finna do that, bro. That is just ridiculous, bro. Ronnie 2K need to fix this game, bro. They got the potential to fix this game, and they won't fix the fucking game, bro. Just fix the game, man. Like, fix the game, bro. This community is dead. Nobody don't play this shit, man. Nobody don't want to play this shit. Everybody on fucking Fortnite, man. Every time I get on my fucking game and I look at my friends list, Fortnite. Like, everybody playing Fortnite, bro. So every time me, being a 2K player, every time I go in the park, I can never get no games, bro, because this game is fucking dead. And you gotta know. Like, you gotta know, man. Like, they gotta know this game is dead. Only time this park. That's why I wish I had a YouTuber, a big YouTuber as a friend, bro. Because every time a YouTuber get on, bro, that's the only time the park really be jumping. And half the time, it don't be jumping in, bro. But this game is trash, man. And he's 96 and 97, 98 overalls or whatever, man. I just hate the fact that, you know what I'm saying, a nigga be on the grind. You'll be on the grind, and a nigga just come up and take your spot. Just come in, nigga. Give me that shit. Just take your spot, bro. They don't give a fuck, bro. They just take your shit, bro. I just think that's so fucked up, bro. Like, a nigga sitting there, I'm sitting there, I'm grinding. You know what I'm saying? Trying to get VC, trying to upgrade. And I got a fucking 96, 97 overall just come and take me off the spot, bro. Like, that's so stupid, man. I understand, you know what I'm saying? He grinding, you know, he done grind. He got, you know what I'm saying, update. But I just don't think that's right for a nigga to just come snatch a nigga, you know what I'm saying, win streak away. Like, that's just so fucking stupid, man. And the shit with the Pro-Am, bro. Like, Pro-Am, I don't even play Pro-Am, bro. I don't play Pro-Am because I feel like I play it, but I don't play it. Because I feel like, you know what I'm saying, you should be able to, you know what I'm saying, have a private squad, bro. Like, you know what I'm saying? Play your friends in a private team matchup, bro. You can't even do that, bro. If you want to play 5-on-5, you have to go to my court, bro. You can't do it in the Pro-Am, bro, because they don't have, you know what I'm saying, the private little squad shit, bro. You know, so I don't know too much about goddamn Pro-Am, because I really don't play like that. I'm a park player. That's all I play. It's park. And another thing I hate about the damn park, it's the fucking stairs, man. Like, I hate them fucking steps, man. Like, I hate that shit, bro. I do not like going up and down all the damn stairs, bro. Like, that shit is aggravating, bro. Why we just can't have fucking flat surface, bro? Like, why? And then the whole concept of the street, bro. Like, that just, I just think that was stupid as shit. Like, when I first brought this game, I didn't like that shit, and I still don't like it, bro. Yeah, man, I just wish a lot for 2K19. I won't park after dark, man. Like, I'm tired of always playing in the damn sunlight, bro. Like, come on, man. Make it interesting, man. Like, make people want to play this game. Like, why they run? They run us away from the game. It's like they don't give a fuck, bro. Like, they don't care. They don't care about the game no more and just don't understand their game has the potential to be great, dog. Like, this game could be great, bro. Like, all it takes, like, Fortnite got it going on right now, bro. But all it takes is one update, a good update, and I guarantee you everybody come back to 2K, bro, because everybody loves 2K. But yet they will not come out with an update. But anyway, man, I ain't gonna hold y'all too long on this video, man. I just wanna come with a little short, quick video. I just got off from work not too long ago, as y'all can see, and I just felt like coming in and making a real quick video, man. And you know, shout out to all the subscribers out there that subscribe to me, you know what I'm saying, and actually take the time out to watch this video and take the time out to hit that subscribe button, man. Like, it don't cost you nothing to hit that subscribe button. I hate them people, man, that when you at the bottom, they won't subscribe to you. Like, Like, nobody cares to subscribe to you. But as soon as you start growing and getting to the top, bro, niggas start coming out of nowhere talking about their day ones and they been here since such and such. And you know what I'm saying? But when you down, nobody don't want to hit that sub button, bro. Nobody want to subscribe to you, bro. But soon you come up, everybody start coming out of nowhere. Oh, I'm day one and this and that and third. You know what I'm saying? I already know who my day ones is. You know what I'm saying? Who been on my channel from the beginning. And I guarantee you, if and when my channel get big, I won't forget them, dog. You know what I'm saying? You'll know who your day ones is. But anyway, man, I'm going to get off this video, man, because I can't even lie, man. I'm kind of hungry right about now, man. But, yeah, man, 2K just, they need to get it together, man. You know, I know there's a lot of stuff that I missed because I didn't make a list. I feel like making a list. But anyway, man, drop a like button, comment, subscribe. And it's V-Boy Kingsline. I'm out. Until next time.